Good evening and welcome, viewers. You are watching Program Awaaz, and I am with you, Kavendra Chauhan. Viewers, this is a special transmission of Program Awaaz tonight because this is going to be in English for our English viewers also. Viewers, I am very happy tonight because I have a news for you all, and I am going to break it later. But before beginning my program, viewers, I want to congratulate all the veterinary doctors. Viewers, all, I also want to congratulate the animal activists. I want to congratulate the people who love animals. Because viewers, we have finally and totally exposed Mrs. Menaka Gandhi. Viewers, tomorrow, Mrs. Menaka Gandhi administered hospital, Sanjay Gandhi Hospital, is going to get closed, and that's the big news tonight. Viewers, I can't express that how happy I am because we have won. We have crossed the first stage. The battle we were fighting from last 1 month. Viewers, you know, I was following a story. We all came around an audio recording. We all came around it. I started following a story. Viewers, Menaka Gandhi abused our veterinary doctors. The language she used was unmentionable. And I don't want to repeat it. Viewers, she in her arrogance never apologized for the way she behaved with our veterinary doctors. And I demanded a letter of apology from her, which she didn't give. And I still demand, by the way. Viewers, so I was following a story about Menaka Gandhi. Menaka Gandhi's mischievous activities in her hospital. The way she abused our veterinary doctors. I was doing a story, random story, by the way. And when I was doing it, I got to know hundreds of messages, video recordings. I got hundred of, you know, messages, information, videos, images. People were reporting about. They were reporting about Menaka Gandhi. Viewers, the day I got to know all these things, this was all new for me. Frankly speaking, this was all new for me. But I didn't step down. Instead, I stepped up and I taken the story, I followed this story and made it a campaign. I want to make it very clear to all of you viewers tonight that this story, this campaign is not against a person. This story, this campaign is not against a particular identity. This story, this campaign is not against a politician, this is not against an MLA, this is not against a, you know, MP, this is not against a particular identity, but this is against an idea. An idea that takes the people of this country for granted. We'll discuss about the fake animal activism. We'll discuss about the fake NGOs that in the name of animal welfare are doing nothing. We'll also talk about, viewers, AWBI. We'll also talk about One Health program.